Hi. Okay. Jeez. A little late in starting my thing past my... what I tried to schedule for myself, but I renamed a folder and OBS was complaining about it, so I had to, like, reset up a bunch. Oh well. We're just gonna do this today. It's fun. I've been having fun doing this, so we'll see if some people show up, but we're just gonna get summoned for stuff. See what happens. Giant's mouth. This one. Oh yeah, okay, it's this one. I don't remember much past this. I just remember that this is a thing. This last time. Why not? I had it set up to show like a little now playing thing for the music that's going on. But it broke. It just did not work. Thank you. Got a new controller at least, so I'm not like drifting the camera all over the place. Going down. I meant to wait for host. I set it to like funk without lyrics, but going. Oh, come on. That should have worked. Good old Flame of the Redney. Start. Come on. Moon dice. Where are we? Oh, no. Just keep bowing. I'll show up eventually. It's attached to the right browser. It's just not showing. Doesn't need to be. Oh, whoa. Okay. Well, that's not what I meant. Eventually. Maybe. Spear. Borealis is not my strongest. I'm level 70, by the way. Shouldn't be here. Sorry. Myself. closed.
Thank you.
bet you didn't know about that one, did you? Then don't fall. Just right here. You just have entirely FP blasts. We all died. We'll count that as a death. Let me YOLO her. Oh, Invader. Pardon me. Still not dead somehow. You trying to punch me? Get out of here. Flask eventually. I was doing great before I started. Broken. Really, I don't think it's actually resizing. I'm just going to have to read it. Oh, wait, if I do. Okay, closer. about what I had it at before, maybe? Is it? Is that legend? No idea. Okay, here he is, George. This one's go this way. Here they come. All of them. Looking up. You host. Best. Teleport away. Thank you. is a party. Also, hi. I was just contemplating about how apparently chopping off your own head gives you the power to teleport in this universe. I don't know if I'd say that's a good deal. Like, worse ones out. Probably. Ask how far you are, but I don't even know how you answer that question. And ask like, okay. Jack, anyway. I was having a weird time with that quest, too. I was confused. That, like, he refers to her solely as my girl for the entirety of that quest. And then you see her and she's like 12. She looks quite young. And then, oh look, they're getting married. That's cool, I guess. Mother was a real winner too in that one. Things get so much better when you get an actual vehicle. Even just the motorcycle. I used that motorcycle exclusively when I got it. Quick then. Uh-oh. I didn't do the truck very much. I definitely appropriated one during a raid. Like, I had to go into a place with a truck at one point, and I used it to escape. You know that, but I didn't keep it. That was a win! Hooray! Going on here. There we go. Oh. I hope Jezebel shows up so I can show you the cat cam. All of the roads. I did the ones that were kind of easy to do on the... I mean, I use the motorcycle almost entirely for everything, so... Now I got, like, that first stretch done, like, up to the lake. Then past that, it was kind of... I'll make my own road. Infrastructure. It's a good game for, like, instead of being like city building and city management-y, it's like you're the dude who has to go and like lug stuff around it. Be logistics that way. That's fine. You also like Eldritch Horror type stuff. So Death Stranding really is the intersection between like horror and logistics. There's the cat. Popped on all by itself. Now she's sitting really close to me. Have you said you're past the lake, but have you reached the coast yet? That's not spoilers, right? You know that you're trying to get to. Scoot. Continue. Yeah. We're back here. Hey. I think my... main critique of the game, I don't have very many critiques, but I would say that the first section before you cross the lake, before you get regular access to vehicles, I think that could have been a little bit shorter, because it all makes a lot more sense once you actually have a vehicle. And I can understand the desire to, like, make you suffer without the cool toy for a bit, so that when you get the cool toy, it feels really good. Which it does. But I would have still felt really good with the motorcycle if the walking section was at that length, you know? But that's the kind of game it is. Yeah, lots of VTs, lots of mules. and you have nothing to do about them. You don't have a gun, you don't have any offensive weapons. It's just try not to die. Too frequently. I'm just following. It opens up a lot once you get to that point. And now you're on, like, the upgrade treadmill. Like, you'll start getting better weapons, and your carry limit starts to go up. All those, all those rewards you get for doing jobs start adding up. Cutscenes. It starts coming together. And if you're putting all the work to do all the roads right now, then once things get moving, things will get moving pretty good. I like Mama. Everyone in that game is sus to some extent. Fragile's great. I really like her. Clearly. Fragile's one of those characters where, like, she intentionally starts off kind of not trustworthy. And then by the end, you're like, oh, she was actually kind of a friend. I really liked her. Hardman has stuff going on, is he? Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. There's one bit of imagery that made way more sense way after the fact. I can't explain it to you because it'll spoil something. I'll just have to remember. I want to get to that point. There's a lot of, like, things hidden in plain sight, kind of. Ah, I went the wrong way. Die Hardman is why I'm thinking of it. I think he gets a chapter. Most of the chapters end up being named after characters. I think one of them's him. That's where it kind of... He's towards the end, though. Almost just jumped right off the cliff. Pushing things up. There's some protection in the roads for sure. I was never attacked by VTs on a road. At the very least, if there is stuff going on a road and you're in a car, don't matter. You can just keep going. Much like this game. Fast is safe. Bye. Oops, that was not what I meant. Oh well. I mean, I can I can understand the hesitance to be too experimental with it. I know there's in that first area, there's I think the first area after the lake, there's a mule camp, basically in the shadow of a highway that you built. And I'll get all riled up every time you ride past. Hi. Hi, Sunsu. So. Kill him! Kill him so I can count it. All your life! Damn. Well. They do have a thing they can do, don't they? But like between the does the truck have a boost thing? The motorcycle has like a sprint function to it, and if you're on the roads, then it like replenished. Like you have infinite boost on roads, so you can just plow right past it. think there's anything back here. Loops around. Found me. Well then. I'm gonna stop tracking the numbers if it's gonna make me look bad. Yeah, things probably went downhill pretty quickly after that. Thank you. Mr. Man. Skin, I can do a dead god skin. Stay there. Fine. Just nobody move. Nobody move. Perfect. Oh, don't die. Don't. Look, we're gonna kill him. I don't think that counted. The host. I think so. Doesn't count as a me death. We'll get the same person. Sometimes it happens. It is the important thing. Host not dying is also an important thing, but me not dying is really the Nano says thing. Welcome. Go do it. I am once again asking you to initiate the boss fight. Go. Don't turn your back to him. You can absolutely hit him here. As evidenced by you being dead now. Oh, Rikard. all my stuff back. And Elden John. Of course we're doing the room here. He's just... fly now. Oh, that's good. Oops, she'll just hit something. Mostly host doing that. Perfect. Flawless job, everyone. Yeah, why am I still here? I'd be the boss. Citizax writing a rumor. Maybe that's where Godric went wrong. He should have been grafting rune bear heads to his arms. I got that shout at least. Think he actually killed that dragon? I don't actually presume that he's responsible for that dragon dying. That could be. I assumed it was the dragons who attacked the castle, though. He was, like, still there after being defeated in the... I just went ahead and grabbed the boss. That's cool. Ow. Thou art a true-born heir. Memory recalls. Dang it, I could have. Getting complacent. Noblest of dragons? It's true. Still getting over it. Just funny, because it's a modern dragon, not an ancient dragon. I guess they're still true dragons. Not a magma worm, I guess, so that does make it a true dragon. Not some imposter. Ooh-kata. Hey, hey. Yeah, who knows? Just Godric fanboying after all. Wanted to have a dragon waifu like Vike, but this is all I could do. Avatar? Avatar. Just peace out. Not dead yet. that grace. But... I only die a lot when I'm keeping track, I swear. Of course, last week was different. Who's this boy? I'll let you take care of it. It'd be amazing. How about summons who pretend to be mimicked you? Wouldn't it be cool to control someone's mimic tier? Like they summon their mimic tier. It has their gear and stuff. Then you get plugged in to control it. You get a random build. You can hop in. This sound vaguely familiar. You'll know more about Dark Souls than I. Everything I hear about the Covenants. Game Aside from, like, if you want rare drops and that. Or consumables. Which is not the good kind of grinding. Right now, I'm not actually getting anything useful out of this. I'm doing this. It'd be cool if this were, like, mounting some sort of. A whole bunch of rune arcs. But, like, if all I'm doing is getting summoned, like, I can't even use rune arcs. I just have. Hold on. It'd be cool if rune arcs became. If they added covenants, and if I could turn rune arcs into a covenant. I like that solution. Get them all down at once and cut the heck them. Sort to play stuff to PvP or multiplayer in general. That will inevitably have a expiration date. But it's fun while it works. Hooray! says congratulations to me, I think it should say congratulations to you, because it was 100 of your. Oh, this way. Oh, don't go back. Trust. Than running all the way back through Noxtella. Tears. Okay. you think we'll see our friend down here? I was just asking if you think we're gonna see our friend down here. I was curious who has advanced the quest by the time they get. He still hits really hard. Joke. It's very fortunate that the mules aren't really all together, because It'd be a lot harder if they were like knowing what they were doing. Please not fight on this platform. Can I have to go push the button? Have someone do that. Yeah. Okay. Is this what you're doing? This is what we're doing. There goes one. There goes me. Can't block while jumping. I'm gonna count that as me dying. But we did all of Noxtella. We did Baleful Shadow. It's not like I didn't have it. Just died. Of ROM. Hey. Wearing the stinky armor. Done a good bit. Is that what that is? Eyeless spider that's not a spider. Are we sure this isn't a forgotten beast? The other day I had a forgotten beast that was a giant one-eyed turtle that had poison dust. Would have been a very bad time if it weren't for all the cavefish people that tangled with it first, and they just kind of took care of each other. Refuse to die. Keep him still. I'll stop your stuff. Thank you. How do you like that? I have 0 mana left. Wants to call itself a spider, it's gonna call itself a spider. So you get picked up by the mic. Your spot. Jimmy. Telling me. You push the button. Oh. When is this? Post. Avenge. You want it. Stranding. It's just the two of us. Interesting. I don't think I've ever seen someone not summon NPCs. Oh boy. Don't get away from me. Scourge is just such a good word. I just want to see like the word Star Scourge in like the metal band font. Just a black shirt with white text that just says Star Scourge, like it's a death metal band. That was a win. I need to count the wins. Now I have a cat. Right? That was a good one. Never seen that before. There's something just so, like, almost patronizing about the clap. Very good sarcastic. Mean one. Now what? Thank you. didn't know about this patch of grapes.
Ooh.
Get off me. Pardon me while I put the hammer down. Yeah, this one's new to me. My randomizer route doesn't take me over here. Oh, either way. That's my bad. Also, I've never noticed this one up in the tree before. It always felt a little uncanny valley when the NPCs use emojis in general. Not a thing, a computer. Stop that. Start sending you eggplant emojis. Just poisoned all the mushroom people. Impressive. Oh, is that what I've been doing to people? Fight a dragon? Action error. You haven't fought to King XX? Oh, he's fun. He just rotted me so hard I disconnected. What do we count that as? I DC'd, but then I died. I'm gonna count that as nothing. ECs just don't count. Just outside of the big Dragon Communion temple. Any emails from BB would be a little startling. The King XX stinks. I'll take him over Borealis, just based on level, basically, but they're pretty similar. The thing that got me there after I DC'd, but like when he gets to a chunk into his health, I'm wondering what the trigger is, but he'll do a shout, kind of like Borealis does, but it's rot instead of ice, and sucks really hard. Like, it hits really hard and then you're poisoned. Arc Village. Haven't been here in a minute. Yeah, he's careful. Don't kill him. Just do a roll. No, please. I want to give him a high five. That one counts. Creeping up on 10 million runes. I was just musing that I'm creeping up on 10 million runes. Not that that's for anything. Too well. Both these people sound like Pokemon. Foxtep and Karasu. Ha ha ha. constantly trying to betray each other, and then they fail, and they're just like, ah, you almost got me. Oh, there's the thing. It's always those fireballs. I always forget about them, and they just creep up behind me. Consider it true heaven if it were, like, not actively hostile to them. Like a Valhalla where they're supposed to fight and die, wouldn't be the same. No, this isn't supposed to be heaven. We're just trapped here. It's true. But it wouldn't be, like, worthy of eternal afterlife if it weren't something special. No? Okay. Blocking. Mulligan. Your host dead. Not my fault. See that. It would be funny if the thing that finally got the orcs to really kick butt was...
Hey!
Lost my friend.
Hey!
Door's open. Cemetery shade. It's gonna be dead before I get in. Help. Mm-hmm. I have to count all the deaths where I did stuff. I'm gonna count the wins where I didn't. Summoned someone who's like obviously overpowered for where we are. You're like, you didn't need me, you wanted to show off, didn't you? Find it funny. You mean like a Soulsborne style game in the 40k universe? Maybe a Soulsborne tabletop game. Whoops. Basically any possibility of the two things being combined, I would accept. That begs the question, though. If there was a Soulsborne tabletop war game, what army would you play? Because there's quite a few factions. I mean, yes. What's the faction that lets me get to field an ancient dragon? See it. Look at me. That's fair. He'd be cool, though. I guess that's also a question, is would you be able to field, like, unique named units, or do you get, like, generic versions of the stuff in the cult? So you'd get a hero, right? I mean, that's how this works. So, Heath could be, like, your command. That'd be cool. Well, if that's the case, then I would do... can I just have a tarnished army and have Horalu be my leader? Because that's my choice. Think of who else you could do. Do Rikard and a whole bunch of snake people. Plus the virgin maidens. Or virgin abductors, whatever. Options. I'm not as familiar with Bloodborne 1 for obvious reasons. Bonus. True. I mean, they already do have armies in the literal sense. There's the Godric Knights and there's the Radahn Knights. Mausoleum Knights. Ooh, could I be a Mausoleum army? The Dark, the Eclipse. I want to be the Dark Sun army. Be cool. The army that lets me have Loretta. The Haligtree, the Noric, Meanrot Knight kind of an army. close. Pretty sure this NPC summon did the jellyfish thing like 3 times in a row. Very cool, yeah. You could do Black Knife Assassins. You're not putting anything on the table. They'll show up later. Don't worry about it. The equivalent of like a, I don't know, what's the thing where things can deploy mid-game? Yeah, exactly. Full Deep Strike Army. Hello, my name is Electo, and I'm alone. Trust me. I believe it. When I learned that it was a thing, my first thought was like, oh, you could just do the whole thing, obviously. That's what you do with it. I'm good. Redonald McDonald. That's how the meta goes, right? In any game. We just bailed on the other pearl finger. Yep, they left. That's fine. Hi. I don't like this. Let me down. I'm down. I'm like stuck. Okay. Hosts don't die. Hosts, be careful. We're good. Good. That was not a good spot to be. Thank you. not get foolish. No. Make sure you work it. Open that for you. Sure. Can I just do an entire army of, like, these rotting corpse-type people? I have, like, way too many of them. Every third one explodes. Depends on how the point buy breaks down. Flower if you want, but there's nothing over there. You're checking a guide. I feel like something pretty characteristic of these games is that you have like a bunch of enemies where the enemy's the same but they have different weapons. So maybe you could do like that, where you buy the number of units but you get to pick what their actual weapons are. a... Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I'm just out. Well, our numbers are a little off this week, but whatever. Okay. Still helpful. Right, exactly. No, Leyndell Knights have, like, better shields. But right, yeah, it's they're the same, they're variants of the same enemy. Like, everyone could have a knight. There's a certain number of points you have to spend to get a knight, but then what the knight has is dependent on what your hero is. It works very well. Like, I probably put it together pretty easily. But if you put together a full functional rule set, I'm just gonna be really disappointed that I don't get to buy the models. What you need to do is, like, get me a whole bunch of little 3D printed clean route knights, and I'll be happy. Who gets the lions? Don could have lions. Be a bit of work. There's people who rip the game models and turn them into printer files. A lot of them look pretty good, but they're usually just like in default poses. Rolling. And this. I'm going to pay attention to it this time. Little pose. That's fine. thing. Oh, I didn't even see him make that one. I was too busy being all up in his business. Didn't see him murder me from behind. As it always does. Like another 10 minutes, maybe. One or two more summons. Oh, and that was a death, wasn't it? Whatever. Trying to think of who else I know from Elden Ring. Oh. Same boss, different person? Oh, yes. Malaketh Commander. Fire Monks would be cool. Fire Monks plus the Briar Witch people. I was thinking those who live in death would also be a good one. I don't know what you do for the commander, aside from just the board sucking. Well, maybe that's what you do. If you have Godwin as your commander, he doesn't have a unit, he just has like a field effect. These people definitely work with. You have to do. Yeah, it would be good too. She even has her escort squad built in already. I'm not bugging. Those who live in death would be kind of brutal because you have to like do their whole hit points. And then hit them once again next turn. Ooh, there we go. Ah, perfect. I did it. That's not. Man.
Oh, I missed.
Able to do it very often, but if you can actually hit his eyeball, it does more damage. Uh-oh. Oh! Yeah! Very nice. Trolls would be good. Trolls could go in a lot of armies. Magma worms? Elven orcs, yeah. Both versions. All the Nurgle archers. The archers on Wolfpack. Be fantastic. Lobsters. Who gets lobsters? Who gets to put one lobster in the corner and just ruin everyone's day? And crabs. Oh no, that'd be terrifying. You could put into like a Leyndell army. Even a Leyndell army could have like a lot of stuff. I want a Nox army. Just the Carrion family, just Crucible Knights. Jeez, yeah, Minotaurs for sure. Like a Cuckoo Knights or Carrion Manor type. And the giant finger creepers. It'd be perfect. Bunch of spell blades and some nightmare fuel. A Leyndell army could also have perfumers. Not gonna feel bad about that, because I definitely helped, but jeez. One more good one. Think of what enemies I just hate fighting. Who gets scions? Crafted scions and royal revenants. Because Like, for being the wimpiest shard bearer, he's got some, got some winners. The Scions, for sure. The Revenants show up in a lot of places. The Haligtree has some Revenants. What are the Revenants? I don't actually know what they're supposed to be. Does anyone control them? No one puts a Revenant somewhere on purpose. They just kind of show up, don't they? I don't know who they're associated with. Yeah, like, there's some there, but I don't know that they're placed there by anyone associated with the Haligtree. There's the one in, like, they show up in catacombs, they show up in heroes' graves, they show up in Jaded Castle, just kind of everywhere. Mm-hmm. Like, what are they? I want a twin bird army. Deathrite birds. And all the other stuff associated with black flip stuff. It could be. I would see them more as like a squad leader than an army leader. For them to be an army leader, I'd have to argue that we should see them do something in-game that would warrant that. Because, like, they're usually the most powerful version of, like, you know, they're the most powerful of their associated things, but they're not really leading, I don't think. They're just nasty. But if I'm allowed to take Revenant as a leader, then I'm going to. Get more info. Like, they're notoriously nasty, but I never really thought about how little we know about them. Goodbye, invader. Fire. I could see them just not showing up and we get no information, like that's a thing that they would do. But the fact that they show up in so many different places kind of leads me to believe that they're just kind of everywhere. You can just stand below that, huh? On that one. Oh, come back here. No, host! Oh! I think that counted, probably. Okay. Well, then. They feel similar, but also kind of not. Because the grafted scions are clearly assembled by a person trying to make a grafted scion, but the revenants almost feel like they just kind of happened. I don't know. It's weird. Anyway, I'm gonna call that good for the day. Thanks for hanging out. They're just nasty things. Anyway, Mordor Fortress on Monday. More of this soon. And yeah. Hope to see you around. Yeah. I'm head empty for sure. But yeah, if anyone wants to see anything special, yeah, have fun. Any games or yeah, if anyone has any requests, then go ahead and leave a comment somewhere. Other than that, I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing. Elden Ring and Dwarf Fortress are kind of where my brain has been at, so it will continue to be there. Monday for Fortress. See you then.